Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You watching for today. Few days before we uploaded video for OnePlus 15 update, missing features and the bugs. We also created its post at the OnePlus community. Maybe OnePlus developer checked that video and started to roll out the amazing update for all OnePlus devices who got the stable OnePlus 15, addressing the issues we mentioned with the addition of some amazing features. I am using OnePlus 12R, which was running with the stable OnePlus 15 V300 build, and it has same issues that I mentioned in the earlier video. But why OnePlus updated yesterday, I got this new OnePlus 15 V400, which has chagelog, which is addressing most of the issues we mentioned in our old video. I downloaded and installed this 840 MB of new version, and in today's video, we are going to check out all the new AI features added by OnePlus in this update, along with some new live alerts features. At the end of this video, we'll discuss about the Chinese letter bugs got solved or not. So please watch this video till the end. Before proceeding, if you are new to our channel, please do like and share this video if you think it's useful. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get all the upcoming related content for OnePlus devices. Now without further delay, let's get started. The first change OnePlus added in this update is a new build number. This is the OnePlus 15 V400, and it has updated security patch of December 2024. Except that everything is same like old build V300. Now we will take a tour of all the new amazing AI features added by OnePlus in this update. The first one is AI reply. OnePlus updated their AI service engine in this update, and finally the missing AI reply is now working for most of messaging applications. I tested it for the WhatsApp, but this feature only works within the application, not for heads-up notifications. When you get any new messages, just open the smart sidebar and there you will get the new AI reply feature. If you first time tap on it, it will ask you to download an installation of new algorithm Pulgin. Once done, system will start to recognize the content on the screen, and on the basis of that, it suggests the different replies. We have to just select one of the appropriate reply and tap on the send. This is a very cool feature I ever seen on any device. This feature is working for almost all the messaging applications like Telegram, Instagram, Facebook, etc. It even works in the stock messaging application. Next is a new AI write feature. Open the OnePlus Notes application, and there if you try to edit any note, open the smart sidebar. Here you will get this new option called as AI Write. It has three different options to edit your text. First is Write, second is the Check, which helps to find and correct any grammatical or spelling mistakes in the text. Last is a Rewrite, which helps to shorten or elaborate to edit your notes. AI Write feature offers to edit any text paragraph in the formal, casual or polite language. We have to first type or the paste any text information in the box and then tap on the generate. AI will automatically generate the new text as per the format you have selected. Later you can copy and replace the original text with the new text if you got it correct and useful. The new check feature automatically detects the spelling or the grammatical mistakes in the text. Rewrite feature has same option of AI features like shortening and elaboration of the information. All AI assistant note features that we've seen in the previous video are still working in this notes application along with this new AI write shortcut. But sadly, this is only working for OnePlus notes application. It's not working in any other application. It will be very useful if this should be compatible for all the notes or the document editing applications in the future. Next is the AI summary and AI speak. These are not mentioned in the change log, but I found they are working in the Google Chrome or any other browser application. AI summary will detect the text on the screen and gives us the written summary of the web page. And the AI speak will provide us the voice summary of the text. Who gets the voice summary in both the male or the female voice tones?
For you tech, welcome to our tech-centric YouTube channel, dedicated to all things tech. Our content.
Welcome to our tech-centric YouTube channel, dedicated to all things tech. Our content offers straightforward, helpful insight.
Next AI features are the voice translate and the screens translation. I do not got this working in the old version of OnePlus 15, but now it's working in the browser or any application. Voice translate will provide us on the go translation of any voice played around the device into the desired language. For example, I selected English to Hindi and played our own channel's video and boom. AI started to detect the language and generated the text content word to word for the both the languages. Later by clicking this voice button, we can hear the summary of text in the both the languages.
Smog to the nothing that developers to improve. The productivity of the switch, so please watch.
Aap dekh rahe hain, pichle video mein hum aapke liye nothing. Vaaz gallery lekar aaye the.
AI Translate will help to convert the text on the screen to any desired language you want. You can even select and copy the text, can listen the text, or can share it to anyone using the OnePlus Share. So this new update bring back all the missing and the new AI features. Next, now you can open any heads up notification into the multi window by just dragging its bottom bar. This is working for all application. Even you can close the multi window by just swiping up. This is pretty useful feature to reply ongoing messages without leaving your primary application. Next features are related to the live alerts. First one is the torch toggle. This now supports the live alert. It's an interactive live alert. You can access the live alert for the torch anytime. You can enable or disable the torch using this feature. But one issue is here, live alert can only be dismissed through the QS panel toggle of the torch button. Otherwise, it remains persistent as the live alert in the notification panel until you disable it through the QS panel tile. Next, OnePlus added the charging notification in a live alert. This pop-up looks very cool when you connect the charger, but it's not an interactive live alert. It's just useful only one time to confirm your device is connected to the charger or not. Next, three new camera filters were added by the OnePlus for the photos and the portrait modes. They are fresh, emerald, and the clear one. OnePlus camera that the stability, performance, and the battery life has been improved in this update. Performance is already top notch in the OnePlus 12R, so I will not waste the time to show you the Geekbench results. But I will report the battery results of this update after 2 to 3 days of usage of this device via community post or in the video description. So don't forget to check out after few days later. Last but not least, the bug of Chinese language in the notification setting is fixed or not in this build. Yes, it's fixed now. Set as silent toggle is now in the proper English language in the setting. Previously, all the applications showing some Chinese language here. The next bug of storage issue is also got solved in this build. Actually, I didn't face that bug, but hopefully it's now solved with this new update for other users. If you still didn't got any OnePlus 15 OTA, please wait for a few days or use the OnePlus updater application to manually update your device to OnePlus 15. This is all about the new OnePlus 15 V400 update. Finally, OnePlus listened to their customers and added all the missing AI features with the addition of some useful and productive features. This is really appreciated, OnePlus taking steps toward perfection of OnePlus 15. That's it for today guys, hope you think this video is helpful, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for the notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.